years today my subject is maths and my topic is subtraction. What is the meaning of subtraction? Subtraction means to less something. For example, if I have 5 pencils, I give 3 pencils to my friend. How many pencils are left with me? It is called subtraction. Now let's try. The sign for subtraction is this, and we read it as minus. It is called minus. Next, any number minus 0 is equal to the number itself. For example, 5 minus 0 is equal to 5, the number itself. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Next, the result of subtraction is called difference. The answer we get after subtraction is called difference. Now let's start the exercises. 5 minus 3. Now the method of subtraction. Now this is called